Now we are going to start the demo for PWM and PWM modulation demodulation. In this experiment, first we are going to give this sample and hold circuit, which you output of which you can see here, to our PWM and PWM modulation section, the output of which will be given to our buffer section. The output of buffer will be given to PWM or PWM with respect to our experiment, and the demodulated signal will be given to the amplifier section, and the amplifier section will be given to our filter section. So now, before beginning our experiment, we will first observe the waveform in the CRO, and which we can change to this pot. As you can see, the amplitude of the waveform can be modulated by our control. The output can be given in two forms. First one you can see here is the sample section, and the next, this is the hold part. The experiment which we are going to perform right now is with the help of the hold waveform. As explained earlier, first we will give the output of the waveform to our modulation section, and then with respect to our experiment, like right now we are doing PWM, we'll give the output of PWM to the buffer input, and the output of buffer will be given to respective PWM output demodulation input, and the demodulation output will be given to the amplifier section. The output amplifier will be given to our filter section, which you see right here in the waveform is our PWM demodulated signal. Right now likewise, if you want to see the value at signal at intermediate section, you can just simply go to various test points, such as TV14 will give you the modulated signal. This is our PWM modulated signal. Likewise, if you want to see the demodulated signal, you can just go to TP14 and this, and simply this is our output. Now, if you want to perform the PPM experiment, it is quite similar. The only difference is that the output, otherwise going for PWM, goes through PPM, and in the demodulation section, instead of PWM, we are using PPM, and the rest remains the same.